of Health has approved Pennsylvania's first fully operational medical marijuana facility. Cresco Yeltra will begin growing and processing medical marijuana in Jefferson County soon. Governor Wolf says it could start dispensing medication to patients sometime next year.